Iran's Ministry of Defense has launched an assembly line for producing a self-made trainer jet called Yasin. The standard version of the Yasin trainer jet and the assembly line for mass production of the aircraft were inaugurated by Iranian Defense Minister Brigadier General Mohammad Reza Ashtiani. Yasin is also capable of carrying out combat missions. The Iranian jets are also designed to carry out other military operations, such as close air support. The Iranian trainer jet is now equipped with self-made ejection seats, avionics, engines and landing gear. Its dome-mounted aerial weather radar has been produced by a domestic knowledge-based company. The Yasin prototype was first shown in late 2019, with the production aircraft shown on Saturday appearing to be a modified and enhanced version with a domestically manufactured radar, avionics, engine, landing gear, and ejection seats. The Yasin is a small aircraft that weighs around 5.5 tons and has a range of up to 1,200 kilometers and a flight speed of up to 1,000 kilometers. The twin-engined, two-man crewed jet has a thrust of 3,200 kilograms. Yasin has an 11-kilometer flight ceiling and an 800-meter runway length requirement. It can fly at a maximum takeoff weight of 6,600 kilograms. The aircraft can fly for an hour and a half on internal fuel tanks or 2 hours on attachable external tanks. Iranian military experts and technicians in recent years have made great progress in the manufacture of various equipment in the country, making the armed forces self-sufficient in the arms sector. Iranian officials have repeatedly underlined that the country will not hesitate to strengthen its military capabilities, including its missile power, which are entirely meant for defense, and that Iran's defense capabilities will never be negotiated. Iran has not squandered the decades it has spent under crushing Western and international sanctions, building one of the Middle East's largest and most comprehensive defense industrial complexes, producing everything from advanced missile systems and long-range radars to a homegrown defense electronics sector.